Hello, hello, and welcome to part 48 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Mitsu no Kinchou, Kyomei no Shodo, the Three Forbidden Books, the Resonance and Activation. Okay, so let's go to the zombie world, to the zombie place, to the zombie kingdom, the kingdom that have fallen to the zombies, zombie plague. To be alone with the demon Lafisesan, it's a scary. The air, the atmosphere is thicker than I was expecting. Furthermore, that way I can sense a huge amount of presences. Philly-chan, let's advance without being without playing around. We must be careful. Ah yes. Allez, la fille-san, it seems like she's extremely serious. Since we are alone, I was expecting. No, I can't. Okay, so there are not buttons. Philly-chan, stop! No matter how you look at it, it's a zombie, isn't it? It's coming, you know. It is coming, you know. Okay, so let's destroy it, I guess. Very easy. Zombie. It's a key item. Wow, it was really weak, wasn't it? That's right, yes. But it seems like my judgment was right. About what? What do you mean? This zombie. About this zombie. Using magic. It was not a magical contagion. It was more like a magical. Wait, what? This zombie, it is not a magical contagion, it is a chemical contagion. And so that's why only living creatures. And that's why it is zombifying, that's why it's zombifying the living creatures. If we could dissect the body of a zombie, then we would understand for sure. Wait, what? Dissection? Wait, what? Bune. I mean, it is dissection, hein? Bune, c'est dessus? No, wait. Oh, damn it. Maybe not. Okay, let's check. It's Oru, hein? Ah, nothing? Ah, d'accord, it's not... Oh, d'accord, it's not... Okay, so I have no idea. It's... Oka, Oka. Ah, no Oka, okay. Then I don't know. Yeah, I have no idea. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 6, 7... Voilà, c'est bon, ok là. Bunseki, voilà, Seki, I'm not. Bunseki, analyse, voilà, analyse. Bunseki, Seki, I'm not. Bunseki, Toka, voilà. You know, about me, I am a demon that is. Wait. Now that I think about it, what is Toka? Special. D'accord, specialization, d'accord. Oh no, because it is a special channel. So basically, like. To change into something specialized, so specialization, I guess. About me, you know, I am a demon specialized in analysis. Analysis. Even inside a battle, I can do it. I see. So not a dissection, but analysis. By the way, about the contagion of that zombie, it seems like it have no effect whatsoever on both goddesses and demons. So please do not worry. Well then, let's continue. Yes. Okay. Wait, let's check the item, the key item. It's a zombie something. Zombie. Voilà, zombie auto. Là aussi, d'accord. What? Normal, what? D'accord. Vanquishing zombies. The job's assignment is 1000. After saving the Imperial Princess, let's obtain this achievement. Basically, like, we can do it, but we need to kill one. I hope that we can fight them like at least at 50 at a time for just 20 fights. It seems like they are loitering, they are walking. But there is a huge amount of zombies. It should not be infinite. So, let's continue while destroying them. Understood. Okay, so let's see. Just one. Yeah, no way I'm going to do. What? Seriously? Well, I mean, it's possible, especially with the times 5 of the cheating drive, but still. 1000? Okay, there is just this screen. Okay, let's check that first. Voilà. Write bio slime. South, Minami. South, alternate exit. Alternate entrance. Okay. Let's check the biolab. They are just slimes. Just slimes. It is just a slime egg. Oh, you are quite knowledgeable. But compared to magical beast slimes, it seems that one seems much more dangerous. Eh? In any case, let's continue. Okay, so I guess like it's a super slime. Okay. We got some. Let's equip that. It's a pearl. No, chaloite. I don't know. Okay, yes, it's better than what we have. Cool. Okay, let's check the thing. Voilà, there is something that is written on it. Bio slime. About the bio slime. It seems like it's possible to easily manage it in the jail, but it moves very fast. So prudence, so caution is needed. Can I? Oh, no, wait. It seems the lever cannot move. It seems maybe it is broken. It is malfunctioning. Okay. So there is only one path. D'accord. So basically they are not respawning, which is good. Okay. Wait. Sorry. Biolab. Voilà. Alternate exit. Research lab. Research room. Bioslime weapons management room. Slime. Bioslime 3. What? D'accord. Bioslime type 3. D'accord. Cells, rotting, eating, 10%. What does it mean? Wait. Basically, like it affects 10% of the cells. Is that it? Or maybe like it destroys 10% of. Bon, both side. Wait, no. Saibo, the inverse. Saibo, voilà, Saibo. Shoku. And whatever is there. Is it a word, that thing? It's not, of course. Okay, so I have no idea. Kusadu, yeah. Kusadu. Corrosion. Okay, bioslime type 3, 10% of cell corrosion. Okay. Bioslime type 2, 40% of cell corrosion. Okay, I see. I got a map. Okay, basically, these are worse zombies since you know there is less flesh remaining. Wait, were they experimenting on their citizens? Bioslime type 1, bioslime weapon type 1, 70% cell corrosion. Can we kill them? No? Come on, okay. Bon, I guess that way lies the exit of the lab, so let's check that one first. D'accord, voilà. It's a zombie! But it is inside the jail, so let's ignore it. Chicken. It seems like data about experiments. It's quite difficult to understand. I wonder what is written. The content of the what is written is quite ugly, quite earthless, quite nasty. What is written is quite nasty, you know. Well then, I am fine not knowing what it is. Okay. It goes too fast. Okay. Voilà, chicken. Okay, it's the same thing. Yes. Okay. This is it like some kind of medicine? It seems like some kind of fluid that changes the core of the slime. Oh, is there that or it makes you into a slime? No, it changes the core, like basically, like maybe it changes the color and I don't know. This book, it is wait. It is a book related to slimes, isn't it? I don't need that. This book slime, okay. D'accord, data, mais ce que je vais regarder, the same thing, okay. Data, okay. Bon, let's not explore, voilà, just that. Okay, about this flower. Hoshin? No. You know, it is not a ho. Okay, bon. But Susumu. No, wait. Ashi. Unagasu, d'accord, Unagasu, Sokushin, promotion. Okay. About this flower, it seems like the base material for a gross medicine. Gross stimulant. This, okay, slime, yeah. Okay, the same thing, okay. It's just a slime, okay, so let's go. They are really not respawning the zombies, okay, cool. So yes, I guess we need to get... to kill 1,000 zombies. Okay. Yeah, 70% and so they are very slow. No. Bioslime weapon. Bioslime weapon management room. Okay. Ah, okay, wonderful. It is going to be faster. Voilà. Awesome. D'accord, so 1,000 is going to be relatively easy. Let's destroy them all. Let's destroy 1,000 zombies and get the achievement. Whatever it means. Whatever it will result in. Too bad that Philly is acting first. It's a waste of time to see her. Then again, I'm dumb. I can just. Wait. Yeah, I can't. I can't. Let's do instead. Let's do that. Maybe it's faster. It's faster. Voilà. Oh. Okay. Did we do we already at? Are we already at times? No, we were not at the times 5, I think. So now we are. Oh, there is one. Wait, what? Did they give a good experience? No, not really. I guess she was about to level up. Even then, just 7 at a time is still going to be quite long to get 1,000. did say it. No, it's a 7. Okay, so let's see. How much do I have? D'accord. Yeah, it's relatively fast. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so let's continue. Sorry. Oh, d'accord, d'accord. Anosa. Wow, isn't that a little too much zombies? It's way too much. Well, well, let's destroy them, I guess. Yes. Oh, some of them are stronger, but still, they can still be one shot. Well, they are running zombies, zombies that can run, I guess. It's really horrible, zombies, you know, like they were all people before. Okay, I cannot go that way. I can go that way, I can go that way. Which way is the right way? I don't know. Let's try that one. Ah, there, I cannot. Okay, of course, the barrels are in the way. Okay, hello. Oula. If only I could fight them all at the same time, it would be okay. I guess I need to heal Laffy's, but it's fine. Maybe like in five fights. The last fight for this screen. Okay, so let's check how much. Oh, cool. Already a third of the way. Yay. Okay, so let's heal it. Okay, is there something, an item? Like, I cannot go that way, so there is only one way. Cool. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay, courage, let's do it. They do not respawn, so it's a question of time. Speaking of time, 18 minutes, still 12 minutes. Let's at least let's try to reach 1,000 zombies before the end of the video. I wonder if there is a surplus or just 1,000, just 1,000. It's a good thing that I am not epileptic, because this is why the flashes would be quite bad. Maybe I should put a disclaimer, beware if you are epileptic. Then again, I wonder if there is some kind of glasses that remove the flashes automatically. Like, I wonder if just wearing sunglasses is enough to not trigger. No, I think that it's not a question of a light intensity, but frequency, so yeah. No, because it is in the brain somewhere. Yeah, I think that it's not light, it's frequency, so yeah. I guess even sunglasses would not do anything. Like, no glasses whatsoever would change the frequency of the light that goes through the glasses. I wonder if basically all epileptic are one or two or no, very few frequencies, and so you could easily remove them from all medias by when there is a flashes to make sure that you know the frequencies are not the epileptic ones. I don't know. Then again, it flashes like that because I am using the cheat engine. Normally, it is like that. In fact, let's then again, well, it does not. Oh, yeah, well, there is a lot of them. But yes, it doesn't. No, normally, it's like that. Yeah, it's still flashing, but yeah, not as fast as when I'm using the cheat engine. Let's kill all of the zombies in the forest. Okay, now what? Let's save. I don't want to lose my progress. Okay. Oh wait, I should have saved there. It's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, yeah. Okay, well, let's check how much we did so far. Already 2/3 of the way. So I guess we are probably the map is probably not going to be very much bigger. Oh no! It's a good thing that I saved. D'accord. I guess voilà. If I run away, they will permanently disappear. So yeah. Yeah. So far, I was quite lucky to not, by mistake, choose running away. That's because I'm always try to select them to go into the battle with either while holding either left or right. That way at Worf, I just do nothing, and I don't run away. Voilà. Careful. Okay, how much? Cool. Okay. The time, 22 minutes, yes. We will get to 1000 easily. Okay, let's check if there is a passage. No, okay. That's just that one. Okay, let's... No, they are not respawning, okay. Okay, so let's take out that. Wait, we are getting away from the city. It's not good. Ah no, of course, it's a laboratory, so it is removed from the eyes of the public, so deep in the forest. So I guess we must go through the forest and get to the castle, or whatever, wherever the Imperial Princess is. Wait, I should probably heal. Kind of dangerous right now for Lafis. Yeah, I think that there is a surplus of zombies, not just 1000. So I think that even if I run away one or two times, it should... Yeah, but you know, I don't know, so let's make... Oh, what is that? Okay, it's a full body zombie... No, voilà. Amalgamated zombie. Okay, the thing like in the middle. That one zombie, that one running zombie, that one amalgamated zombie. Very creepy. Okay, just 150 and we have 1000. D'accord, just 66. Okay, 77. 50. Oh, wait, no, voilà, 57. So 50. 43. 36. 29. 22. 15. 8. Okay. And that's done. Wait, no, just one. Voilà, voilà. Ah, two, d'accord. I guess I must have miscounted. Okay, so... we did not get anything else. Ah, come on. Ah, d'accord, voilà. If you get 1000 of these, you will get an achievement after saving the Imperial Princess. Okay. So basically that's done. We don't need to have more. What happens if we get more? Whatever. Let's not test it. Maybe they, like if we kill all of them, we'll get even more of an achievement. I know. Okay, let's see. There is one passage. No, I just want to check. Okay, no, no, I don't care, don't care, don't care. Okay. There is one passage in the east, but is there one here? No, d'accord, okay, it's just... there is just one passage, let's go. I'm sorry. They don't respawn. Let's take care of them. It's nice to clean up the filth. Okay. I think that's all. Yes, wonderful. Okay, so let's continue. D'accord. What is that? There is way more zombies than I was imagining. I am getting dizzy. Like, they are all over. This situation is even worse than during the attack of the Black Demon God, isn't it? Yes, I think that it is much worse. Well, in any case, let's continue to vanquish the zombies and advance while advancing. Okay. Yes, we are d'accord. There, okay. Yeah, okay. So let's see. Yes, there is a town. Okay, let's go to the tower first. I think that it's not. Well, we must go to that. I think. Wait, so does it mean that wait. Yes, since it... yes, but how is it going to be stopped? Maybe like... Oh yes, of course, it's stopped by the mountains. So I guess it means that it would not be stopped here. It would continue there. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh la la, dangerous. Okay, so let's go to the tower. Oh, d'accord. It's sealed up. Wait, isn't that the tower of the demon? The demon lord? It is. Wait, look at that. Ah, no, no. There was... okay, no, it's not. Sorry. I can go inside. No. We can't go through. Well, it's not like we have anything to do in this place. So let's continue. Okay. Maybe like it will open up later. We'll see. Okay, there is only one path. Oh. But you know, it's basically the same speed to kill them or to run away. So let's kill them. I will try to not... No, no, let's clean everything. I'm sorry. I want to do it. Let's genocide the zombies. It makes no sense because you cannot genocide an undead, I think. I don't know. Like, if the undead would be intelligent, would it count as a genocide? But if it is not, it's not. I should heal, but I need to open the menu for that. La fille could die. She will die. Okay, cool. Miss, cool. Okay, let's heal. Yes, La fille have the evasion equipment, so she's missing sometimes. Wonderful. Well, half of the time, since she have 55 evasion, which I think translates directly to a percentage. No, maybe not. Maybe like there is an accuracy stat somewhere. I don't know, it's very soothing to farm, to grind these zombies. Okay, let's check the room, I guess. I should do that before continuing. Okay, there's someone in silence, of course. Yeah, you know, a kingdom using its citizens as living weapons is not going. Oh, I ran away. It's fine. Wait, since I ran away, will it respawn? No, oh, okay. So, even running away is making them disappear permanently, okay? Not sure the logic behind that, but yeah, that's who it is. Oh, the guest, like we got some. Wait, what? Ring? What was that? The guy, it was Lynn. No, it was not that one. Whatever. Okay, so let's go. Wait, what? I wanted to read the billboard. Okay, it is the house of Saya, okay? Well. Maybe Saya is the girl that ran away, huh? Maybe? You know, she's living close to the forest, to the laboratory, so maybe... Then again, no, it makes no sense. How could she have run away from the source of... Because, you know, the laboratory is the source of the infection, so... Let's check this house. There is nothing. Well, let's get out. Oh, wait. I can't get out. Okay, let's go faster, I guess. Ah, it feels wrong to run away. Let's just kill them. Oh, wait, what? What did I use? Oh, no, I used an item. Which one? Oh, I used the good one. Ah. It's fine, maybe. Well, enough of that. Let me run away. Maybe I should remove the speed hack to be able to maneuver easier. Okay. More easily. Okay. Well, I still need to check that. There is nothing, okay? Okay, so yeah. In fact, how much do I have? Yeah, you can get much more than 1000. I have, almost 40%, 41% over the mark. Okay, let's go there. What is that thing? I can't. Okay. Oh, what is that? D'accord. East, the village of Koyaga. West, the village of Oda. Okay, let's kill them here. Why? Because before they spread to the rest of the place. Okay, by the way, let's heal. Okay. I mean, you know, there is no impact. Whether we kill them or not, the story will not change. But you know, I don't know. It feels satisfying to do our part in eradicating the zombie menace. Oula, yes, it's the amalgamated zombie. Very creepy. Okay, that's all. So there was no point instead for fighting zombies. Fair enough. Okay, so I guess it was an inn on the way between the towns. Okay, this town too? Okay. The village of Oda. Okay, so. Yeah. Bon, let's remove. Oh, wait, the speed. Wait, what? Yeah, the issue is that if I remove the speed hack, I can more easily explore, but if I get into a fight, it's much slower. Okay. Oh, thankfully, yes. Okay. When I enter into a room, it resets the position, which is nice. Okay, so let's. I wonder if it, if I can open this locked door. Okay. come on. I want. Okay, two more. Maybe three. If the other one. Voilà. So, about three. Two now. And one. Okay. Let's check the door. It won't open. Okay. It won't open. Okay. Okay. So let's see. No, here. Okay. No. Okay. No, it won't open. Ah, it won't open. Oh, no, ouch. Okay, ah, come on. Okay, there is nothing. Okay, in this house. Ah, it's probably. Maybe it's not locked. I need to check it. Ah, I should not. Well, then again, you are watching a video, so you can easily skip ahead, so whatever. If you don't want to watch it, skip ahead. After all, it is a video game, and in video games, some grind is to be expected. Okay, just two more. No, four more. Okay. Okay, it won't open. I should probably track back. That way, there is too many. Yeah, I will try to not go through them all. It's kind of getting ridiculous. I probably have 2,000 by that time, by then, by now. Okay, is that all? Oh, there is another one. Okay, I should probably go back north. Okay, almost. I got caught, so there is at least two more. Three more, okay. Oula, I guess they are densely packed. You know, I thought that there was only one, but it seems like their sprites are hiding each other. Okay, let's see what attack. Okay, let's. Voilà. She must be in the castle, so let's not go there. Wait, no. Let's restart. No, voilà. The village of Yata, okay. Okay, let's go through that way. Eh ben, there was a lot of people around here. Okay, let's check that. The workshop storeroom, I guess. Well, I guess. Not really. It doesn't seem like that. It seems more like a regular storeroom. Let's check that. It won't open. Okay. No, because who knows? Maybe, like, you know, there is a very good item hidden here. It will be quite sneaky, but no, it would be a reward for perseverance. I need to check it. I must check it. Okay, no. There is one more. Okay, nothing. Yeah, let's heal. So there is nothing here. Let's get out if we can. Oh, someone leveled up. I think that it was Philly, but no new skill, so I don't care. I mean, it's always nice to have more statistics, but I don't really care. Come on. Okay. I didn't want to run away, but it's fine. Okay. So, let's go to the castle. Oh la la. Okay, so let's go through them. Oh wait, it is 40 minutes. I needed to stop. Okay, first, let's empty this room, this screen. And then, let's save. There is not a lot, just two more after that. Okay, so let's stop it here. I wonder if the Imperial Princess is still alive. I doubt it. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There's a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.